Starting on February 2nd, hospitals nationwide are no longer required to report the number of COVID-19 deaths at their facilities to the U.S. Department of Health and Human Services. The January announcement of this plan prompted viral tweets, like this one, with 11,000 likes claiming the government will end daily COVID-19 death reporting. And this response, with more than 7,000 likes, that accuses the U.S. of hiding its COVID-19 data. So, let's verify. Is the U.S. government ending daily COVID-19 death reporting? Our sources are the Department of Health and Human Services, the Centers for Disease Control and Prevention, and Nancy Foster, Vice President of Quality and Patient Safety Policy for the American Hospital Association. Throughout the pandemic, there have been two data collection sources for COVID-19 death data. One was administered by HHS, and the other by the CDC. Only HHS's is going away. HHS required hospitals to report all patients who died from COVID-19. However, those numbers don't include people who died at home, in nursing facilities, or elsewhere. The CDC's data relies on death certificate information, so it includes people who died of COVID-19 regardless of where the death occurred. The CDC will still collect and report its daily death count even after HHS stops gathering data from hospitals. Foster tells Verify in an email she believes HHS decided to stop recording this data to eliminate conflicting data sources and streamline the process. So it's false that the U.S. government is ending daily COVID-19 death reporting. You'll still be able to find that information on the CDC's website. With your Verify, I'm Brandon Lewis.